Puberty is an awkward time for humans. The only saving grace during this weird time is the fact that we all must suffer through it. Somehow, we have to work out a way to come to grips with all the physical changes, and that's job number one for adolescents. Puberty alters body size, shape, and functioning. One of the first markers of puberty is a growth spurt. This chart has age across the x-axis, starting at 6 years of age, and then the y-axis has the height gain per year. So this is a change measure. Boys and girls both tend to grow about 6 centimeters per year right until they hit their growth spurt. Then their growth increases. For girls, they start to grow about 8.5 centimeters a year for a couple of years, and boys grow about 9 centimeters a year for a couple of years. That results in a pretty rapid change in height for children. In fact, my dad remembers when he was an adolescent and was growing so fast that he found it difficult to go to sleep at night because his legs hurt so much. He was around 6'4" in high school, so pretty darn tall for a 17-year-old. Some of these changes, particularly growth spurts, can happen so rapidly that it's uncomfortable for children. And on top of that, they have to figure out how to control and move around in a body that is getting very tall and has changed proportions. This height spurt marks the onset of puberty. You can see that for girls, it happens a little bit earlier than boys. Girls' puberty starts earlier than boys and ends earlier than boys. Girls are starting their growth spurt here about 11 years, whereas boys don't really start to see their growth spurt until 13 or 14 years. This is why, when girls hit their growth spurt, girls are often a full head taller than their male peers, because the boys don't hit their growth spurt until a few years after the girls do.